installed. It came in through here with machines, and it was with a line up between those two trees with a pulley system that pulled the bridge across. And it was with two front end loaders here, one slinging the bridge and the other pulling the pulley back like that to move the bridge across the ravine.